Oh my god, what have I got myself into? Oh.
What do you want? It's 1 a.m.
Dude, I just got hired as economics place, and I lied on my report. How do you control prices with monetary supply?
So basically, if you print too much money, the value of the money goes down, you get extremely high inflation, and prices skyrocket, so it becomes impossible to control. But at the same time, you can't just stop printing money because it'll stagnate the economy and ruin it. So you need to find a balance between printing and not printing money.
So you can just print a whole ton of money and you should be fine, right? Just print, keep printing.
No. If you print too much money, then the value of the money collapses. If you want to keep the economy growing without printing money, what you can try is like quantitative easing, which is where you buy up financial assets within the country to inject money without actually printing any new money. It sort of limits the inflation while still allowing your economy to grow.
I see. Okay. I don't understand the concept. Let's just move on. How about interest rates? I heard something about interest rates. Like, what can I do?
Yes.
What can I do?
Okay, so with interest rates, basically interest rates are how much it costs to take loans. So if you lower interest rates a lot, you'll have an increased number of loans, so more people will be taking out loans, which will generally increase aggregate demand. It'll improve your economy and generate growth. But at the same time, it's likely that people might default on their debts, and you can have debt crises. And yeah, there's risks and balances there, but it's a great way of expanding your economy without too much risk of excessive inflation. The only thing you have to watch out for is that you can't lower it below 0%, so at some point it does become ineffective.
So we'll set it at 50. Good.
Just move on. Next question.
Okay then. I heard something. Can't the government intervene? They're supposed to be taking care of the people, so prices shouldn't be an issue for them, should it?
Yeah, well, I mean, I figure that if you're working at some economic institution, they're probably mostly dealing with monetary policy, so that'll be money printing and the like. But governments can intervene. They can, for example, fix prices at a certain value, but this can come back to bite them in the future because it is very expensive. You need to maintain a very large stock of currency, and in the long term, it's not really sustainable. And furthermore, the government does have a limited amount of money, and excessive intervention can cause massive price fluctuation. But at the same time, if the government intervenes appropriately, they can limit the fluctuation caused by the boom-bust cycle of the economy.
Interesting. So let's just say we are a bank and we have money.
Okay.
Can't we just
yeah.
hand the money out?
No, you can't just hand the money out. First of all, you need the money to do stuff. Second of all, that would cause massive inflation. And as I mentioned earlier, price would skyrocket.
Ah, yes, be right there, dude. I have to go right now, man. I don't have time for this, so I gotta go. See ya, man.
Okay.